Captain Blush.
Yes.
The camera's on. Start talking, hey.
Look at this.
Talk to the viewers, talk at them.
Look at this.
Look at this, hey.
Look at this.
And what's this, hey?
What?
This is so strange, you haven't seen an engine like this. What's this?
This is...
Look.
Super Tiger.
Look at this, show it.
Oh, Super Tiger.
Have the box, look at this.
Yes, and this is X25RC and some code.
Show it to me. Look at this, viewers.
Yes. This is an X version, which they use...
Extraterrestrial version,
no.
Hey.
I have to say first, this is the 25 size, made by Super Tiger Italy.
Wait. I must show it to the viewers. Look at this, eh?
This is an X series, and on this side, but you cannot see, is the writing X25, which is 4cc engine. And they used to use these engines for pylons, I have read. And they have stopped.
I love the exhaust, look at this.
Yes. This engine is at least 25 years old because they have stopped making these engines in about 1987 or something like that.
Oh, another vintage, eh?
Yes, and there is not even one video of this engine on YouTube.
No. The first?
I haven't seen any video of this engine.
At least for once we will be first, eh?
This is a blue hat.
Oh, I don't think that we will have much views, Captain Blush, because nobody will look for this engine, hey.
No, but
because nobody knows it, but hey. In the time, they
and
will
this
look
is,
at it.
This is a ringed version. It's got a piston ring.
Oh.
And I have read on the internet this was supposed to have very high RPM.
Well, this we will engine, see that, hey.
This engine was ran. The guy that sold it to me said that he has run it twice on the stand, never on the plane. But I have screwed off this hat, and I have seen that the piston is very shiny. So the seller was telling the truth.
That you love the shiny pistons, Captain Blush.
Yes.
I know that now.
And I have taken off the back plate, and it is mint. There is not even one spot of
mink.
Dirt. Yeah, mink, yes.
Minky?
Minky.
Oh, the mink plate.
Yes.
Oh, Captain Blush, now do you know what's next, eh?
Yes.
Your famous sexy start box,
yes,
eh?
I'm going to use 9x5 master air screw prop.
Oh.
And I'm going to put this little baby on my Swiss combat plane.
Oh,
which I know
can't wait, eh?
Now I have on ASP, but... I have read that this engine was supposed to have very high RPM because, as I said, the X series, and they made X11, which was made only 1 year, because I have read that it wasn't that good, and they have made X25.
So how do you know that this is good, hey?
Because they were making it for a few years.
Well, of course.
X11 was made only for 1 year.
Well, maybe it was so good that they sell all of them and they didn't have any more.
I don't know.
You can think like that, Captain.
What is interesting
hey.
About this engine, show, take a picture
what?
from behind. No, down. Look how it is on the left side, the carburetor. It's not on the center, but it is slightly to the left.
Why?
I don't know.
Well... It's supposed to
maybe
be like
it
this.
Gets fuel a little bit faster, I don't know.
Well, of course, the propeller is screwing with the fuel.
Oh, let me just prime the engine.
Yeah. That's why we are here. We want to hear this baby run, and that's the most important thing. And Captain Blush will watch his fingers today again. Oh, the first sound of this engine on YouTube, Captain Blush.
Yes. This was made in Italy when Italians were still making very good engines.
Love.
But then they have moved the factory to China, and then it was...
They're just making pasta now, the macaronis and
pizzas.
I don't
even know. Look at this.
They're only making pizzas, not engines anymore. Look at this.
Oh.
What?
Did you hear that?
I heard something.
Sound of life. No,
but not like this, hey.
Nothing.
I will put my foot on the table, Captain Blush.
Why does this always have to happen?
We're getting something, eh?
Yes.
A little more trotting.
First life in who knows how many years.
Yeah. Salute, salute, eh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. You just have to wait that engine warms up a little bit and then I'm going to grab it.
Oh, look at this, baby. This is unbelievable. After so many years, look. Enough or what?
I don't know.
Let's do it one more, Captain Blush, because there is not a video of this. We must do it one.
Oh.
The wrong way, Captain Blush.
A little bit too fast.
Yeah, you were too fast, eh?
Too fast for the pasta.
Si, si, signore.
This
si,
is a pasta.
Scusi, scusi. Just great, huh?
Look at this. I can hold the cylinder.
You can?
It is warm, but
hey,
this is.
But this baby sounds great, hey? I don't know if the viewers will
the only thing
hear that on the camera, but the sound was just
the
great.
The only thing
hey.
That I had to do.
What?
When I got the engine, I had to make these screws because it is 2.5. Look at this.
Oh, look at this tiny little one.
Yes, I have made my own. I just threaded a new thread with this 2.5 all the way almost to the end, and then I just screwed it in because it is impossible to get this kind of bolts, 2.5 metric.
Oh, Captain Blush, I can just hear this baby on your Swiss Combat, eh?
Yes,
it's going to go
on my plane, absolutely. I have to try.
No matter what, Captain Blush, no matter what, we must try everything at your snow. They're expecting you to test this on the Swiss Combat.
Look at the compression. No, it's got very good compression.
Yeah, of course, Captain Blush.
And the most interesting thing about this engine is how much I paid for the engine.
What? Did you pay a turkey or what? A cold beer?
No, I paid exactly 20 euros for this engine.
Oh, it's worth every cent, eh?
Which is a steal.
Well, you steal it, hey? We can call that literally a steal, eh?
Yes. Consider it.
You're a robber, hey?
Yes.
You robbed that guy from a good engine.
I have taken the back plate off and it is mint inside. It is absolutely no evidence of the engine being run, but because the owner said that he did run it twice. So this is the third run.
So this is it, eh?
Yes.
This is it, Captain Block.
This is the engine. This is the first video of this engine, X25 Blue Hat Super Tiger. On YouTube.
Captain Blush, you're unbelievable, eh? I must yes. salute you, and today I will salute you. I salute you, Captain Blush, for this yes. engine, eh?
Now,
and the viewers also, and I know that David McIntyre will just love this, eh? And you can take an opportunity, of course I was thinking about that, Captain Blush, that you can show that engine to the viewers at the end, and maybe somebody will know what this engine is. Show
Look
it.
This.
Show it to the viewers, because we don't know what this engine
I
is.
I have two of these engines. The previous owner of my house was a modeler, and after he died, he has left me his engine collection.
And the planes?
And
we have
yes.
We have shown the viewers some planes
and
from his collection.
Yes, but what I'm going to have to say
Turn
is...
Turn it around and around, Captain Blush.
This engine, the previous owner has forgotten where he bought this, but it says 1.8. cubic centimeters.
Yeah.
And on this side it says BB.
And that's the only thing that we
yes.
know about this
and
engine.
And I have another engine like this, exactly the same. The only thing that is different is it's not BB but MM. And I have looked on Google and I haven't found absolutely anything.
But we have so many friends all over the world, and I know that somebody has seen this engine, and somebody will know what this is, so we can name it when we will film, when you will run this baby.
Yes, yeah. This engine is just the way I got it.
Give it to me.
And I'm going to run it this week.
Look at this, it looks great, eh?
Yes.
Oh,
our friend said that he has tried.
Look how nervous Captain Blush is. He doesn't want to give it to my hands, hey.
No.
Hey, Captain Blush.
This is very interesting.
You're engine. So jealous about this engine, hey.
Yes.
Of course it's yours, hey.
It
I won't take it away from you,
1.8 cubic centimeters, and this is
Where
all
does
I
it say?
Know. In here, under the exhaust.
Oh, a little tiny writing. Look, maybe the viewers will see it.
Or maybe not.
Ah.
Nevertheless.
It doesn't matter, hey.
If anyone knows
yeah,
what engine
yeah.
this is, please.
Tell us. Write the comment.
Under the comments, because I'm very anxious to know what, as I said, I have two of these BB.
And of course, if we will film it to the YouTube, hey, we must put an M on. Otherwise, who in the world...
M&M. Oh yeah, this is an M&M, eh? No, well, BB, this is...
No, this is
this
not...
This is not
the candy, hey, Captain Blush, this is an engine,
Maybe it's this.
Yeah.
I'm not going to say...
What? Don't say nothing, Captain Blush. You're a dirty man, hey.
Yes.
You have dirty thoughts from time to time, hey.
Yes.
when you're in the fumes, hey.
This is it? Yes.
Another great run from Captain Blush.
With this beautiful engine, rare engine, but you can buy it on eBay. It is, I don't know, maybe 100 euros, but it is very interesting.
Yeah, and
I
it looks great.
Euros.
And I can't wait to hear it over our runway, because then this will be the mission completed. So this is it?
This is it, yes.
Captain Blush and Pilot Robert.
You screwed me. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off with a smoky workshop from Slovenia.
With the
Super Tiger X25 Blue Hat. Made in Italy.
Nitro engine, yes. So this is it?
Yes.
Get the camera off or what, Captain Blush? Enough?
And let's go to
You're going to throw up or what? No.
Yes, not today.
Today? No?
No.
Not enough, eh? We will turn another two engines and then we will throw up after this filming, eh?
Yes.
Okay? This is it?
Yes.
Just one close up and cut.